2019 presidential election. Delegates who converged on Sunday in Abuja Sunday to beat the deadline set by the Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) to conduct their primaries unanimously endorsed the outspoken politician as the party's flag bearer. In his acceptance speech, Felix Nicholas said his key priority is to ensure security, attract investment, and create jobs, as well as ensure there's investment.
Any government that fails to carry out this basic responsibility is unworthy to lead its people. It is finally time for straightforward assessment of the state of our nation. I have a dream, and I believe that my government will make Nigeria safe. Everyone will not be free and sleep with both eyes closed. Every Nigerian deserves better. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its peace. Nigeria is blessed with numerous human and mineral resources. And my government will harness all the various resources given to Nigeria to make Nigeria a better place.
The Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) was on ground to witness the conduct of the primaries. The presidential hopeful is one of the youngest contestants for the number one job in the nation.